Welcome to The Directionist, semi-regular movie review. This week we dive into the complicated world of young love with 10 Things I Hate About You. Ten Things I Hate About You stars Cameron, who is a new boy at Padua High School and finds himself in love with the beautiful Bianca Stratford. But wait, there's a problem.
New rule, Bianca can date when she does.
But she's a mutant, what if she never dates?
Then you'll never date. Oh, I like that.
Bianca can't date until someone agrees to go out with her sister.
The shrew.
A bitter, self-righteous hag who has no friends?
The particularly hideous breed of loser.
Cameron has to find someone in the entire school who will go out with Kat. And he thinks he's found just the person.
Patrick Verona.
I heard he ate a live duck once.
Everything but the beak and feet.
It's perfect. That's perfect.
How do we get him to date Kat?
We could pay him. But we don't have any money.
Yeah, well, what we need is someone with money who's stupid.
That's where Joey comes in. Joey pays Patrick to go out with Kat, thinking that he will get to go out with Bianca if it works. While all this is going on, Cameron gets time with Bianca. Featuring a modern hip soundtrack and a fabulous performance by the late Heath Ledger.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to warm the lonely night. I love you, baby, trust in me when I say.
10 Things I Hate About You hits the mark at a solid 4 out of 5. This has been a review by The Directionist.